Hello and welcome to episode 5 of Youth versus Veterans Gamecast. I am Jesse, joining me Jeremy.
That's right.
Jeremy.
Yes, that's me.
How?
AJ Burnett, all-star pitcher, everybody knows that.
Not also. Surprise.
Yep.
Chemels.
Well, it's almost like I'm a drafting genius.
It's not that. Ooh, Cashner, way to go.
Great. You should keep picking Cashner over and over again.
It always works. Yeah, I forgot that I did that before.
All right. Let's go to the calendar. We're headed towards our last series here in Youth versus Veterans, which is down here. Correct?
Yes.
Yep. At beautiful Rogers.
I assume that's our last series.
It is. AJ Burnett did not win the All-Star game. Disappointing. All right.
So sad.
Let's watch KC. Hey, you won a game. Congratulations, Jesse.
I've won enough games in my day.
Enough? That's not enough. 44. Oh, a loss. Oh, Simmons lost. So what he's lost 5 times.
He's also won 5 times, though.
That's true. He's actually got some pretty cool numbers. 5-5, 333, 55.
You know Kevin Pillar this year?
No, I don't.
Hit 278, both against lefties and against righties. And first half and second half, he had exactly 278.
Nice. Less nice, this injury. Devastating.
So not less nice. Thank you, Reddit.
Or Reddit?
The baseball subreddit.
Oh.
That's where I found out that fact.
That makes sense.
Because why else would I know that?
Because it's about baseball.
Oh, Tim Tillman!
Sounds like a guy on your team. You swept the Pirates. Some interleague matchups. Oh no, Johan Flande.
Who?
He's got 11.25 ERA. That's pretty slick. Oh good, you're getting on a losing streak.
You mean I lost a game?
Nah. I was hoping it would be 2.
Oh, well, Wade Miley blew it. Ah.
No, Bartolo.
Oh,
I'll have to call up another starter.
Who do you have? Clayton Richard, Clayton Richard, Clayton Richard.
Steven Wright? Hmm. That is actually who I would start, though. Ryan Tepera is really injured. Okay. Cingrani Dickey. Oh, I like the sound of this matchup.
I really didn't go into today thinking I would have to play R.A. Dickey.
Good, you're not prepared. Oh, Cingrani's whip is terrible.
Yeah, I know.
All right, you ready to do this?
What are the other games? What are the... I don't know.
Ugh. Oh, the All-Star AJ Burnett.
Oh, it's a 4-game split.
You get to face Cole Hamels, too.
Oh, I get to play as Derek Holland again.
And then Waka Shields. Oh, I guess I'm not going to use Steven Wright. That's a shame.
Yes. And I'm not going to get to pitch as my ace.
That's good.
Nope!
We won't have your ace versus Steven Wright.
Why 16. Is Tony Cingrani my second pitcher? Injuries, man.
Yep.
Those Rees?
Yeah, that's an abbreviation.
Oh, TBD versus TBD!
They better figure it out in a hurry.
Game starts at 2!
Yep.
And it's already 7.
Ticket holder is really bummed out.
Forgot what team I was.
You're the Royals.
I know now. Hey, we're both in third. And we're...
Hey, my
whoa,
alternate.
Whoa, wait, go back to your record?
I might lose my alternate, though. What?
We're very close.
We are. When I sweep you, I'm going to have a better record.
Like, in everything, we're extremely close to each other.
It's almost like age doesn't matter.
Is that what we were setting out to...
No, this is scientific. We didn't set out to find out anything. We just set out to find
hey,
the truth.
Ben Revere, can you come back? I'd really like that, I think. If
you Jesse, Ben Revere won't come back for a long time.
And now I'm sad, Jeremy.
Man, why did I pick Chase Utley? He sucks. Alright, I'll start Mike Aviles.
Mike Aviles.
Boom, 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 oh, boom, Brian boom. Pena is hot. Sizzler. He's not the Sizzler.
Where do you think where do you think Brian Peña goes this offseason?
He would be good on the Mariners, actually.
Have you heard the people that keep saying that Chris Davis is going to become a Mariner?
Oh, no. We have Trumbo already. He's like Chris Davis.
Also, I keep forgetting to bring up Lomo!
You don't need to bring that up. Just keep forgetting.
You're sad that Lomo's gone?
No.
You're happy that Lomo's gone?
I don't care.
But it's Lomo.
Exactly. I'm going to hit Victor Martinez.
I don't know, but Billy Hamilton is my DH.
Okay, that's... Fred McGriff down to 7th in the lineup. That's tough for him. He's declined a lot. Weird. Quite a few of my guys have declined.
Odd.
That is odd. I'm glad our series isn't in September.
I'm bummed.
Let's go play on turf. We don't play on turf very much.
Dude,
in this series.
Tulowitzki's got that old glove.
No. Yeah. We never play on turf.
I'm the best team for not giving up home runs.
I haven't had many home runs against you this series, to be fair.
You haven't had any?
Yeah. And yet I've still won 2 games.
I've only had one. Maybe 2?
Whoa. Oh. Bryce Harper trying to start something.
Don't worry, Craig Gentry's there to stop him. Oh, they're all friends. You are not friends with them, Bryce.
He is.
Ned Yost?
All veterans love Bryce Harper. Haven't you seen the news? All right.
All day, every day.
It's R.A. Dickey time. For those of you who haven't watched our series previously, Jesse struggles slightly to hit the knuckleball.
Slightly.
As do many major league hitters, so it's not embarrassing at all for him.
Oh, first batter of the game!
Dang. Oh, not too concerned. Oh, why are you hitting Odor second? He's hitting 118 in his last 10 games.
Because he's got good contact against righties.
That's why he's hitting 118.
Should have swung at that ball.
All right. Whoa, nice swing. He said he's got good contact, right? You would have had that base.
I was going for the hit and run.
Oh. The changeup.
Oh, look who's going to have 2 runners on already.
Someday you'll hit it. As far as the pitcher. Oh, he's hitting 95 in his last 5 games. Okay, thank you.
I wasn't going to get on that way.
But it would have been a good sacrifice. I see what you're up to.
Small ball?
I don't respect small ball.
Ooh, that was... Woohoo! That was bad!
Oh, Bryce Harper's hitting really well. Why he's being all chummy. Gone.
Oh, it's second. I was not expecting you to go to 2.
I know how fast Billy Hamilton is. Can't fool me.
I also don't know how to steal with 1 person.
Yeah, I don't really know how to do that either. At least not well. I can do it, but I get caught. No! Fred McGriff!
Oh, yes. Bryce, be faster. That was my only chance at anything.
McGriff, what are you doing?
It booted him. Happens to the best. Who am I? Oh, forgot who my pitcher was.
Who's this, that?
Tony Cingrani.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think it's Cingrani. Somebody said that in the comments. And then I was like, he's not going to pitch a Cingrani again. I don't need to remember that.
I still don't get Sonny Gray.
Oh, yeah.
The one pitcher you don't get is Bartolo. The one pitcher I don't get is my ace.
Bartolo is my ace.
Nope.
Because he's the oldest.
You think he's going back to the Mets?
Probably not.
Really?
No, they said they want to cut salary a bit.
That's a shame. I guess they do have 5 starters.
Yeah. Oh, Jason Wirth with a well-hit ball.
So, yeah, you don't want Chris Davis to...
won't get there.
You don't want Chris Davis to the Mariners?
No, they've already got enough DHs. More than enough.
Who would you want the Mariners to get in free agency this year?
Any catcher. Ruiz? Sure.
Weeders?
Is Weeders available? Weeders would be good.
Yeah, but people are talking about how it's a dumb deal that he goes to Atlanta.
Oh, Atlanta's bad. That's a good call.
You could get Brian Peña. Because he's hot.
You know, if I say my dream signing is Brian Peña, I'll be really sad. So I'm not going to do that.
Then who was the first? Carlos Ruiz? X.
Trade might make more sense, though.
Who would you trade for?
A catcher.
Blake Swihart?
I don't know. No, DePoto will figure it out.
He's a smart man. Do you want pitching help at all? Or
McGriff taking that one himself.
Yeah, good.
I'd like them to re-sign you with Kuma. That would be cool.
But just Kuma?
I don't know. You get whoever.
Price?
No. Oh, Trumbo looking like a chumpbo. Like that?
That was a sentence chumpbo? Somebody said out loud. Chumpbo. Chumpbo?
A chumpbo.
Doesn't make it better.
It makes it worse.
Chumpbo.
That's why I like it.
Also, have I mentioned that I hate R.A. Dickey before?
Did you see the fastball? Did you see that burn by your face?
Yeah, I saw it burned by my face.
Oh, it's Yangervis Solarte. What position is he playing today?
Right.
Nice.
Harper's in center.
What?
Trumbo's in left.
Oh, should put Yangervis in left.
I didn't want Trumbo in right.
I hate how the worst part of that is Trumbo in left when he's supposed to be an outfielder. Oh, Bautista almost hits it.
Well, he would have DH'd, but I got tired people. Also, Corey Seager's not playing.
Oh, good call. Don't play the cleanup hitter for the Dodgers.
Well, his average is like 215.
But he's hot.
He wasn't hot.
He was hot.
I checked.
Hot.
That's the wrong song.
All right, Victor Martinez.
Oh, good. You have an old team.
What a genius observation.
Check this out. You ready to get fooled?
I got fooled.
Did you actually, or are you just patronizing me?
Well, I didn't swing. I'm usually patronizing you, though.
Also, great call.
Hey, that's on the edge. Why not? Get the game moving. You just gotta
protect the plate. Ha! Fool you that time.
I'm a professional hitter. Don't give me that garbage.
Victor Martinez swings at ball four. Oh!
It was 2-2, so no.
Throw it!
If I just keep making you throw it, you'll make an error at some point. Is my hope. Adrian Beltre.
I'm a good ground ball hitter. Whoops, pitcher. I'm a good chopper hitter. Nice!
Shut it. See, shut it two times.
I have an excuse because I'm notoriously bad at the knuckleball.
Notorious KB.
I wanted to say Notorious Ryushinad, but that doesn't make any sense.
All right, it's Ruben Tejada. Fooled by the changeup.
Not really.
Well, he swung over top and it was a ball, and he swung too early.
Jeremy, we've been doing this series for how many years? Three? I swing over everything.
That's not true.
Ooh, burn.
See, that was good. You just gotta get some confidence against the knuckleball.
Oh, I hate R.A. Dickey so much.
He's great. He's a national treasure. I don't know of what nation.
Canada. Macedonia.
Oh, Aaron Sevilla almost got a hold of that fastball.
Good thing I've been playing as JP Aaron Sevilla.
Yeah, don't blame yourself. You have Aaron Sevilla hitting.
Who was my other catcher?
That's
someone really gross.
Yeah, someone worse than Aaron
Sevilla. Hank Conger.
Oh, Conger's not that bad.
Maybe I should trade for a catcher.
Why don't you keep play Condor?
Because he's worse than Aaron.
I mean, the numbers say that, but in your heart, do you believe that?
Yes.
I don't. Is Billy Hamilton your DH?
Yep.
Why do you keep doing that?
Because he's tired. So it gives him a rest day.
Okay. So we're going to see him in the field for the rest of the series.
Unless he gets tired again.
In 2 days.
It's a four-game series.
He's resting today. He'll play in the second game, so then he'd have to get tired in the next 2 days.
Or he can get tired in the next 1 day.
I get that. Sure. Sure.
Who's a punk now?
Fred McGriff, I've not done much with him.
No, it's almost like picking veterans was dumb.
You mean legends?
Whatever.
All my team is veterans.
My point stands.
Hey, what are you throwing at him for?
I do like to hit McGriff's legs for some reason. McGriff the crime dog. The 1-1.
He does have very clean pants.
It's frustrating.
Frustratingly
it's
clean
very
pants.
Very frustrating how clean Fred McGriff's pants are.
Whoa!
Ted Williams once said that you gotta control the inside of the plate to win a ball game, or some paraphrasing of that.
Toss Cingrani out of here.
Toss him. Like John Lackey.
Oh, right out of defender. That's a shame. Could have really boosted McGriff's confidence.
Rougned! What? Oh, at least getting the day off.
Yeah, he sucks.
Yep.
Yeah.
But
he's a free agent.
He is. Do you want Chase Utley in Seattle?
Should Chase Utley play over Rob Cano? No.
Oh, right, I forgot.
I don't think so.
I was like, who's Seattle's second baseman?
Brendan Ryan?
Dustin Ackley?
I remember Dustin Ackley.
Cano had a really good second half this
famous
year.
Yankee. Dustin Ackley.
Oh, like famous Yankee Brendan Ryan?
Brendan Ryan was on the Yankees for a long time.
Yeah.
And still is?
I don't think so.
I think he is. Oh, almost on the board.
Yangs!
What a bad luck here. My BABIP is atrocious. Brian Pena. He's red hot.
I really like Brian Pena.
Might as well walk him.
Not intentional. Good start. If I walk him, know that even though Jeremy suggested it, this is not intentional.
It probably is.
Whoa! Why would I walk your 9-hitter? Who am I? Zach Wheeler, that one game
also,
we played?
Also, you do that a lot. I think Soler. Most of my walks are the...
Did you have Soler? No, you had Baez.
Baez was always my 8.
Who was your shortstop?
Shoot, Pena, so close.
VR. Forgot about Jonathan VR.
This is a real pitcher's duel, which is a shame considering it's Dickey Cingrani. But still good.
Ooh,
oh, go
got
get
him!
It, go get it. Oh,
see that contact?
I almost got halfway.
Whoa!
It's Rougned Odor.
Whoa! It's Rougned Odor.
Nice play, McGriff.
Do you like all these chop outs to your first baseman? Like every play?
I like them better when I hit them.
Why?
I don't actually.
Okay, so guess who's not bunting this inning?
Chris Bryant.
Oh, how, what?
Nah. That was a really bad pitch.
What did I do wrong there?
Sometimes it just doesn't go your way.
I hate this game.
Oh, it's Bryce Harper.
It's Big Boy.
Is that what you call him?
No.
You don't call him BH?
Don't call him BH.
The designated hitter. Pretty
this
good.
What I have to put up with on a regular
basis.
Pretty good. Oh, SSC?
SSC was good.
The
designated. Even you started using
it. Designated sitter chew?
Not, no, that doesn't make sense.
How did you miss that? I don't understand.
The knuckleball? You should watch that movie, Knuckleball. It's on Netflix. It's R.A. Dickey and Tim Wakefield. Maybe you can learn some tips. Yeah, still looking for their first base runner. Also, you can learn more about Tim Wakefield, which is always exciting.
I have his book, so don't worry.
Any good?
I liked the Mariano Rivera book more, and that should say something.
Well, Mariano Rivera, I don't want to be controversial, but might be a better player. Who has done more?
But the book is just like a recounting of his final, like, 80 games.
Dang it.
Like, it's not even like a story, it's just like, this is how the game went.
That's a story. Anything's a story.
It's a good book. I recommend the Mariano Rivera one. I don't know, Tim Wakefield kind of got bored.
Oh.
Dude, your BABIP off the charts.
Oh, almost got there. It's probably on the chart. Most charts have zero.
Oh, yeah, I guess I'm pitching a no-hitter so far, huh?
Shut it. Only shut it one time. Oh, disaster. Not a great at-bat for Jason Worth.
Nope. Three pitch at-bats.
Let's see what Tulo can do.
I used to like Tulowitzki, and then he went to the Jays, and then I got sad. You know?
Seems to be going better for him than did in Colorado.
It's because he's not playing for the Rockies.
Yeah. That's a bonus.
Nolan Arenado's no longer with Scott Boras. Which is a huge thing.
Oh, yeah, that's thrilling. We should be his agent.
Well, now he's signed somewhere else already.
No, we should... Yeah, he doesn't know those people that well. We'll sign him.
It's the guys that got Giancarlo Stanton like $325 million.
We're going to ask...
Colorado for $7 million.
Yeah. As a bonus.
For us.
No, we get 10%. Maybe we should get 15. Million. We'll work on it. Oh, I almost took that one. I would have been gone.
Why'd your guy catch that?
It was the ball boy.
Don't get in my way, bat boy! I read your comic. No, I didn't.
What about bag boys?
What about bag boys?
I don't know.
Nice toss!
Oh, come on.
What a pick, Carlos Santana.
Disaster.
Maybe Santana should catch for me.
No, you don't want that.
I'd rather have Aaron Sebia.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Well, you'd rather have Conger. I'll say that. I don't want to go on the record as saying you'd rather have Aaron Sebia. Because that might not be true.
I legitimately can't hit baseballs.
You have two hits.
The first two of the game. Come on with that! There's no way he aims that.
What? I totally aim all these pitches.
This is the only baseball game, whenever I face Ari Dickey, it's the only time I ever get called strikeouts.
I actually have been aiming more pitches today than normal, with the knuckleball.
Doesn't matter.
For what it's worth.
Jason Worth? Speaking of Jason Worth, he's in left field.
What a great call.
I forgot.
Joe Buck right here.
He played right field his whole career. He's like Matt Joyce.
He's better than Matt Joyce. Come on.
Shout out to all my Rays fans.
Hey, they have Lomo.
Yeah, that sucks. You got a good package for Lomo.
I mean, the trade was not for Lomo. It was just an add-on.
Who else was in it? Furbush?
Brad Miller.
Somebody else was in it as well.
Oh, Farquhar.
Farquhar
doesn't really matter.
Brad Miller, that's right.
Yeah.
But you got good prospects out of it.
Oh, yeah, we got Boog Powell. That's a good name.
And Karns, right?
Karns not really a prospect. He's 28.
He's not bad, though.
Oh, Bautista. Letting her rip. Probably shouldn't have, but... still.
Oh!
That's off the plate. That's off the plate. No complaints there.
You called it, too.
I was trying to disrupt the perfect game.
Uh-oh. Yes. Oh, I screwed up. Why does this always happen to me?
Sorry, Cingrani.
Whatever, I still have a no-hitter.
No perfect game for you. Thank God.
Ground into a double play, please. Okay, you're going to have to start hitting that slider.
Maybe you should put it on the plate. Oh, nice. Ground rule double. That's good, because Bautista wasn't running. Hey, I got a hit.
Throw it!
Ah, what a shame.
I knew I should have intentionally walked in.
But then you would have had to face Fred McGriff.
Uh-huh. And I probably could have gotten the force out at home.
That's true.
And then I could have probably gotten the force out at home again, and then I probably could have gotten a double play. And that's four outs.
It's always easy to second-guess yourself when you're a youth.
That doesn't make any sense.
Veterans are more sure of themselves.
Nice, sweet at bat. Oh. I hate R.A. Dickey and everything R.A. Dickey stands for, and I'm never going to win.
That was Fred McGriff.
Oh, that was only a second hit.
Maybe you should. Oh. No, you shouldn't. He's had two pretty good hits to right field, though. Okay, let's see if R.A. Dickey can close this out. His energy's one-third down. Could be an issue. Pierzynski.
Hey! Nope, Brett Pena.
All right. Hey. I wish it was Pierzynski.
Hey, Ruben Tejada. Nice power swing.
Is that actually a power swing?
Yep.
Great. I don't think he has a very good power swing.
Mm-hmm.
I know who does, though. JPA. Uh-oh.
Now you got me.
Nice.
You got me, playa! The BH.
I've thrown two balls.
Yep.
See, you like the BH. That's a nickname.
Come on!
His bunts have not been very good.
No, but I like calling him the bench hitter. Nah, never mind. I screwed that up.
Not as good as the designated hitter.
I meant to say bench runner, but it doesn't make any sense. The
Pena.
He's the bench hunter.
Well, if only Pena was fast.
He's the bench hunter.
Gentry has two ground outs. Exciting. He is cold. Maybe I shouldn't have played him.
No, his first name's Craig. You got
Craig,
not you got cold.
Craig Gentry is cold.
No, his first name's Craig.
Craig Gentry, you know the baseball player?
Yeah, Craig Gentry.
He's cold.
No, Craig. It's not cold, it's Craig.
Might be the worst joke I've ever heard.
Because, like, coal?
No, I don't understand. What about coal?
Nah, never mind.
Cole Hamels?
You'll get it when you're older. Hit the plate!
Somebody can explain that joke to me? Please?
Nobody can. It doesn't make sense. Oh, thank the gorsh you. Pop that up.
Thank the gorsh you.
No, thank the gorsh you.
It's like a bloody horseshoe?
No. Like a gorsh you? Clever. His name's Cold, though.
Craig Gentry, the center fielder.
No, this is Jason Worth.
But Craig Gentry is cold.
Should put on mittens.
Hard to play baseball with mittens.
Do you call the mittens or gloves? Oops.
Jason Worth almost gets a hold of that.
Nah, not quite, though.
Oh, warning track. He stepped on the warning track. That's warning track power.
Yeah, Gervis.
I have one hit.
Yep.
How do you feel about that?
Pained beyond any reasonable doubt.
Oh, that's a nice hit.
Rouge! Yeah, Rouge Netorder's new nickname is Rouge the Bat.
I liked his old nickname better.
What was his old nickname?
Rouge Netorder.
It's not a nickname.
No, because it's his brother's name. His nickname is his brother's name.
What do you mean?
And since he's Rougned Odor's brother, his nickname is Rougned Odor.
Is this the same as the cold joke?
Nope. Makes slightly more sense. How do I not get that call?
Dude, you're not a veteran enough.
That's true. I'm not Bartolo.
Oh, Chopper! Come on! Come on! Hustle! Hustle and flow!
You have no hustle.
Chris.
Hustle is only for veterans.
That's a lie. I guess because the youths don't have to hustle.
Yeah. They're too cocky to hustle.
I'm too cocky to hustle. Jeremy looks sad. Stop throwing me change-ups.
Bryce Harper can't handle change-ups, don't you know?
Can't handle the change-up.
Didn't like that?
I'm cluing into your strategy, and by that I mean this next pitcher's going to be in the dirt as well, and I'm going to swing at it.
Wasn't in the dirt. Yeah, you're good.
Bryce! Jesus, Bryce.
Jesus, Bryce is a pretty good nickname. It's better than cold.
Hamill.
Come on.
It's gone. No. Ah, suck my nards.
Oh, almost my first home run of the season.
I hope your team doesn't hit any home runs this year.
You know, I didn't make my team as home run dependent as in the past. Yes, I did.
Yes, you did.
Yes, I did.
Victor Martinez was picked early.
No, Victor Martinez doesn't have that many home runs except for a couple of random years.
When he was in Cleveland, he sure did.
I know, but I mean modern. Modern
V-man. Look at this hustle from Bryce.
Yep.
Dude, that's a clown. That's a clown catch. Are you serious, Bryce? Yeah. Also, you have Bautista, who you don't like.
Interfere, McGriff. No, Beltre.
If I just
Beltre, Beltre wouldn't interfere.
Beltre's the one with the hit. No, it's Victor.
Oh, it's Victor.
Home run champion Victor Martinez.
Yep.
Remember when Brandon Inge was in the home run derby?
Oh, I sure do. A glorious moment in our history.
And he had like one home run.
Hey, that's more than I thought.
Really?
I expected him to have zero.
Thanks for the math. 0.5. 0.5 home runs is just a ground rule double.
They should do that.
Nope. That's super dumb.
But it's already super dumb.
What, the ground rule double?
No, the home run derby.
No, I mean in actual baseball.
Oh.
Every time you hit two ground rule doubles, it should count as one home run.
No, that's dumb. You're right.
How would they do that in the home run derby? No one hits ground rule doubles.
People hit ground rule doubles. Remember when we did the home run derby? We hit a lot
of ground rule doubles. And Todd Frazier schooled.
Shh, what if people want to watch?
He schooled the first round. But maybe not the others. Whoa, throw it away too low.
No.
I hate you. I hate your entire
team. McGriff's really good defensively. I'm glad I have him.
Trumb! Are you ready for a Trumb bomb, Jeremy? I said bomb.
I've been waiting for a long time.
Ugh!
I think I should warm up my closer. Just for kicks.
Trumb bomb! I like saying it with the extra B.
Para by Larla Trumb bomb.
Para by Larla Trumb bomba.
Nice. Oh, it's wedged right in.
It's a good hit.
Yeah, quality Yan Gervais time.
Oh, I got all of that one, just not enough. Ugh. Doesn't make any sense, but I'm devastated, Jeremy.
It means the park is literally too large to ever have a home run. Oh no. Matt Andrees. He's so good.
Ooh, be scared. What is this but Matt Andrees? Why don't you just sing Elton John? That was weird. Look, he doesn't have a dumb slider that's going to miss the plate by 30 feet.
That's true. Why are you pitching me inside? Probably a good move. Don't let me get extended. Unleash the power. Like that.
Oh, Trumbo runs so slowly.
A collision!
Harper's like, I don't trust you.
I wouldn't.
I've got it! Do you think his name is Sark Trumbo when he plays video games?
I don't think he plays video games.
You don't think Mark Trumbo plays video games?
Why would he? He's a busy guy.
No, he's not. You don't think he's a...
He's not Hunter Pence.
You don't think he's a COD fan? Oh, yeah. Hunter Pence. That was really cool. He streamed a Hearthstone.
He's probably better than me. But I'm busy, so... I like Hunter Pence. He's got the whole summer. No, winter.
Also, it was good because at one point somebody asked him who he thought was going to win the World Series. He's just like, I guess we'll wait and see. And it was very disappointing to everyone watching.
That's great.
Good story.
Well, he can't say. He doesn't want to offend his former teammates.
In?
The MLB.
Who is his former teammate that's on either?
I don't know. I'd have to look. There must be someone. Or future teammates. No, McGriff! Okay, Mike Avilas. This is one of the worst games we've played.
Huh?
Or maybe the best.
Nope.
He's pitching so well.
It's not that. It's definitely not that.
Might be that, actually, now that I'm thinking about it.
I guess say what you want.
Hold on.
What?
I needed a timeout.
Oh, that was it?
Yeah. Oh, Avilas. He's getting them into the outfield. That's good. Any balls hit into this outfield could be a home run. Just with the defense.
Okay.
Because the defense is so bad. Oh no, it's Corey Seager. Seager v. Ziegler?
No, because Ziegler's not warm.
Nah.
Who is Hunter Pence's teammate?
Oh, he's running after the ball. Seager v. Ziegler would have been cool. I should have done it.
Oh, that's a shame.
But I think Ari Dickey's going to get the complete game shutout. That's my aim. Or he's going to lose. The error of margin is very thin.
It's the first one.
But you got J.P. Arencibia. Don't want to pinch hit.
Nah.
Ooh, good timing.
Great.
It's just his contact circle is the size of a thumbtack.
It's big.
But like one of the little metal ones, not the one that sticks out.
I hate the metal ones. They're so hard to get out of the wall.
Yeah. But I think they are slightly wider. I meant it as a compliment. Oh, a bold move.
Hamilton's not that good of a hitter.
But Lonnie Chisenhall is. The original.
Who wanted the ball?
Damn it.
Who played on a team?
McGriff got the ball. I guess we'll find out next week. If we remember. Which we won't. What a great win by me. Wow. Good game, Jeremy.
Granderson? No. My team's stoked. I guess I don't know the bullpens well enough.
Even though they did nothing, really.
Chris Young probably played...
Another game. Oh, I won.
Chris Young probably played with him.
Look at those top hitters.
It's disgusting.
Also, Cingrani and Dickey have the same record.
That was a three-hit game.
Pretty exciting. Well, tune in next week for more of that sweet action. Actually, we should have more runs, because it's not the knuckleball.
It's Burnett.
Yeah, exactly.
Cash? 10 strikeouts. Oh, boy.
R.A. Dickey. More like R.K. Dickey. But Dickey with two Ks.
Did you see... it was Dwight Gooden when he was tweeting about the Mets in the World Series. He was talking about Matt Harvey's strikeouts.
Uh-huh.
And his tweet was K. K-K.
Oh, I did see this, yeah.
Three Ks. KKKK.
Dwight Gooden.
When they're all individual tweets, that's a good move.
Yes. Yeah. People will take that out of context, like nobody's business.
All right. Thank you all for joining us. We'll see you next week on the Dietrich Gamecast.
Why is Lonnie Chisenhall?
Lonnie Chisenhall. He only got out notables. Once. He only got out once.
I guess so. All right. See you later.